way. He's feeding.
That can't be good.
I know. Is a joke. I was never that competitive. All that mean when I was bad athlete. You will. You do have a point. But hopefully Joseph's rival loses. Well, he.
Something's wrong.
Yeah, we remote control is broken. And Joel is broke. That too little is driving. Is pretty fine too. It's winning so far. Yep and yep. Hooray! He won! Yep.
Who is that now? But first, how are things going?
Oh, it's been difficult.
Difficult?
No, very difficult.
Very difficult?
Worse.
Worse than very difficult?
Yes, it's been almost unbearable. Just the word I was looking for.
Oh, maybe this isn't a good time then. You see, I came over to give you some news.
What type of news?
They had an accident.
Who?
Stuart's parents.
Oh my goodness. Well, are they all right?
No. They didn't make it.
Oh no.
Oh my.
What happened?
Well, apparently they were grocery shopping, canned food aisle. There was an unsteady pyramid of cans and it collapsed. Oh, took three bag boys to dig them out.
No.
They had to identify them by their dental records.
Oh,
horrible. Cream of mushroom soup, 2-for-1 sale.
What?
That's a very heavy soup.
Mm-hmm. How is Stuart taking it?
Well, he doesn't know.
You mean no one's told him?
Does he have to know?
Well,
gone for years.
Years?
How is that possible? Years ago. Which part is confusing you?
Stuart's parents came and took him away 3 days ago.
3 days ago? Stuart's parents died in a tragic cream mushroom soup incident years ago. I just told you.
Dad,
we have to take this up with the police.
Oh, Paul Stewart. Yeah, he doesn't know the truth yet.
What?
Nope.
Where's the boy?
Then now he's gonna find out that
Stuart, wake up.
About not his real parents. That's why.
We're taking you for a ride.
Because his real parents passed away years ago. Yep.
What should I wear? It doesn't matter.
Yep.
Wear anything. Is it formal? Just put something on. Buddy!
Don't worry, buddy. I'm sure you'll.
Snowbell, I made a new friend, who's a mouse, yep, and he's a true friend, yep, and Heaven, you're my true BFF, oh yeah, heck I am. Oh no, he's all wet, oh no.
Stuart, this luau's over.
Thanks, Nobel. You were great.
Well, it must have been quite a show from up there.
Snowbell.
Those cats think they're so tough.
Snowbell. I guess I showed bear.
Not bad for a house cat.
Not bad for a dead house cat.
Someone's gonna kill Snowbell. And he's...
Say goodnight, Tinkerbell.
His name is Snowbell.
Hey. Sweet Francis! Who knew? Yeah, Sweet Francis, who knew?
Oh, this water is damn cold! I can't believe
Oh no.
What could be worse?
And flea, two, and dogs! Oh no! One of them gets chased by dogs! Some punishment he got! Being chased by cats! Yeah, he got chased by dogs! Yeah!